This morning, officials at the State Department and the Pentagon are denying rumors that the United States is preparing to invade Nicaragua. President Reagan could not be reached for comment. He's holed up at his ranch in Santa Barbara trying to memorize his lines for his next term of office. Now, to tell us what's happening in the world of sports, here is the inimitable Lou Goldman.
Shut up, you idiots. Why do you think you are? Where are you, at Yankee Stadium? Huh? Put a jacket on. And now, here is the sports report just for my family. For my sister Rose in Miami, the Dolphins are playing the Eagles, and you shouldn't worry, Rose. Miami will win again. They keep winning because they're afraid to get the old people upset. My prediction, Philadelphia, you should live so long. For my son, Lester, the orthodontist who lives in Washington and makes more money than God, but can't go to the Redskin game this weekend because he has a virus, which is not surprising because orthodontists spend half their life with their face in somebody's mouth. My prediction, Detroit, I'm nauseous from you already. And for my other son, Stanley, the big shot, who moved to Kansas City, where his in-laws have him wrapped around their pinkies, my prediction, Stanley will not come home for Thanksgiving. And finally, here in New York, the Giants are playing Tampa Bay. My prediction, who cares? They moved to New Jersey. What the hell am I, 10 years old? I gotta go to a game? Enough of this sports stuff.
Thank you. Thank you, Lou. What? That's the news. Good night.
Happy Christmas.